I'm not a pinata. You hear me?
Why are you obsessed with pinatas?
Because that's life, Cheryl. You either is one or you isn't one. And sometimes you both is. And you isn't. Ain't you learned nothing? If you would focus on your damn chakra for half a second, all would become clear to you.